Hi Patty, how are you?
I am fine, you say?
I am also fine, but my friend, Notrimmer, is very sad.
Oh, what happens?
I tell you story of my friend.
Okay.
In graduation time, she fell in love with a person of highly educational qualification. My friend knew that her love could never mature. It is one-sided love. But she is unable to control her emotions. Oh, after that, she gets disappointed. After 3 years of graduation, she got married another person. She become pregnant after few months of marriage, but due to failure of her first love, she was quite melancholic, depressed. She wanted to alone cry. She used to laugh at serious matter. She becomes irritable when spoken to kindly, and worse from consolation like her niece Lilium Tigrinum. She constantly dwells past unpleasant occurrences. Oh, very sad yar, but I think she will fine. I met you with a doctor of homeopathy. Thank you yar, I will meet you with a friend, she will tell you all suffering. Hey Notrimmer, tell me your suffering. I have headache like a thousands of little hammers were knocking on the brain in the morning. On awaking, from sunrise to sunset, eruptions around mouth and vesicles like pearls on lips. Lips and corners of mouth dry, ulcerated, and cracked. Deep crack in middle of lower lip. Tongue mad like my relatives, arsenic. Rustox. Terixum, his younger brother Mercury, has thirst with moist mouth, but there is swollen tongue, or flabby tongue, with imprint of teeth, but my younger sister has opposite dry mouth with no thirst. Oh, don't worry, you will tell all your complaints. All will fine. Unquenchable thirst. Sweats while eating. Craving for salt. Aversion to bread, to anything slimy, like oysters, fats. Pain just after urinating like my brother. Sarsaparilla. Increased, involuntary, when walking, coughing, etc. Has to wait a long time for it to pass if others are present like my sisters. Hyparsulf and muriatic acid. Menses irregular, usually profuse. Vagina dry. Leucoroacrid, watery. Bearing down pains. Worse in morning like my mother. Sepia. Pain in back, with desire for some firm support like my relationship, Rustox, and my mother Sepia. Chill between 9 and 11 a.m. Heat. Violent thirst, increases with fever, sweat with every exertion. Skin is oily and greasy. My complaints worse from noise. Music. Warm room. At seashore. Mental exertion. Consolation. Heat. I fell better from open air, cold bathing. Lying on right side. Pressure against back. Tight clothing. Oh, don't worry friends, you get fine as soon as. Thank you friend.